عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وبه نستعين على أمور الدنيا والدين، وصلى اللهم وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، إن هل كان وحان أجوغنا مانتا إن آن مارتا إذن سو قد بنا فيديو غار نغسو دلبتين كو سابساناي إسكولكا إسكولكا ساد أركيسان فيد واتنها إن فيد إسكولكا لغالي أما فلوت كدان جيت واكن نسان ta u jeedaan irid waa iska barakeysan tahay, irid waa iska jajabsan tahay. Marka waxaa waa kulley plotki waa inta waa plotki intana waxaa waaye waa sandaqad yareed ama dabakaayad yareed waaye. Inta waa xafiiska ama sandaqad ahaanta waa ujeeda waa iska temporary material oo iskuulka macalinka dee meesha oo bare ku qaadan lahaysa ogtiin malaha. ilaa iyo maaragtay ilaa iyo adiga waxaa waaye ilaa konton iyo dhowr mitir waaye plotka aada buu u weyn yahay. Hataa ugu yaraan hataa waxaa waaye 10 fasal waa gaari haddii loo dan yeesho in laga dhiso. Hadda laakiin waxaa loo dhisan hal qol oo cariis ah.
Halkan waa classroom, classroomka inuu u joodiin waxaa waaye classroom maasha allah waaye. Nin kasta oo maaragtay si ay
xariis yahay waxaa waaye waa classroom waa xariis temporary materials iska hagaagsan yahay. Aada buunu u yaryahay maasha allah, laakiin alxamdulilah waxaa waaye gudahana ardayda iyo wixii dhan maaragtay ku jiraan waan geli doonaa.
Waraxmatullaahi wabarakaatu. Maanta meeshaan waxaan iskugu imaanay in maaragtay aan duubno iskuulka cusub oo magacana maaragtay aan magac cusub oo maaragtay magac khayri aan u bixinno. Waxaan markaa ogaanay in maaragtay magaca uu ku habboon yahay magaca la yiraahdo Al-Kawthar. Halkan waxaa ku qoran Welcome to the first ceremony of Al-Kawthar Integrated Academy which commences on 15th March 2014. Thank you waa ku qoran. Marka waxaa waaye iskuulka magaciisa waa Al-Kawthar. Ardayda dhigatana waxaa waaye approximately ilaa iyo 17 arday rasmeen 17 arday ilaa 18 arday ayaa dhigato. Marka insha allahu tacaala waxa yar waxaan dulmari doonaa cashirkii ama casharada aan hore usoo baranay ayadoo ardayda aan maaragtay wax yar oo si test ah oo imtixaan aan ahayn laakiin si test aan ka qaadayno oon ogaanayno be attentive sasa in our previous lessons we learnt the following casharadii hore waxaan kusoo qaadanay oo soo barnay sida kamid ah noun camal waa soo barnay soomaan. Yes, everybody knows what noun is. I think everybody know. Can you explain what a noun is, Abdulaziz? Yes, we said in. Is it that? We said noun is a name of a place, thing, or person. Name of a person, thing, or place. Good example. Good example of noun.
Abdi.
Yes, Abdi is a noun. Abdi is a noun. Place.
Nairobi
is a name of a place. Nairobi is a name of a
place.
Okay. Nairobi is a name of a place. Okay. Name of a person, place or
thing.
Okay. Example of thing. Desk. We say desk is a It's a name of a thing, and it and becomes what? Noun. So, so?
Yes.
Okay, let's go to pronoun. Pronoun. Who can tell me about pronoun? Yes, Ismail.
Pronoun is a word that tell us.
Yes.
Pronoun is the word that tell us more about noun.
Very good. Very good. Pronoun is a word that tell us more about
noun.
It tell us more about
noun.
Example of pronoun.
He
is a pronoun.
She
is a pronoun.
They
is a pronoun. It is a pronoun. So, sir?
Yes.
We also learned about verb. We also learned about
verb.
Who can tell us what verb is? Yes, stand up.
Verb is a?
Doing what?
Verb is a?
Doing
what? For example, Example of verb. Who can give me an example of verb? Yes?
Abdi is a running.
Not only running. Running, coming, going, sitting, eating, cooking, writing. All these are examples of
verb.
So, there's also adverb. There's also?
Adverb.
Who can tell me about adverb? About adverb. What adverb is?
Adverb is
Start up.
Adverb is a word that tells us more about verb.
Adverb is a word that tells us more about verb. Very good. Can you clap for him? Very good. It tells us more about
verb.
Example. Yes.
Slowly.
Slowly.
Loudly.
Quickly.
Loudly.
In a sentence. I want to you to construct a sentence using adverb. You say Abdi is running slowly. Abdi is running?
Slowly.
Abdi is doing what?
Slowly.
Abdi is running?
Slowly.
Slowly. Okay, quickly. Quickly. Abdullah is also running quickly. Quick? That is adverb. So. And so on and so on. We also learned conjunction. We said this is what? Mr. Nor. We said this is what? This is? Eight parts of English speech. Of? English speech. وسدد ما هي هذه part of speech English كوسابسي. وين English كوسابسون أسقف بها الله. انت نبيك كم نانان انت نبيه ها it is either noun pronoun verb adverb conjunction preposition interjection adjective adverb and so on so on so now we will be going to our next is we will be talking about as we will be having small conversations so in the conversation, although we have not prepared, in case of something. And
First of all, let me thank the Almighty God who has given us this opportunity of this session. After that, let me also thank my teacher and my fellow classmates. My school name is called Al-Kawthar Academy.
Very good.
First of all, my friend, what is your name?
My name is Farhan. My name is Farhan, thank you.
What is the name of your school, my friend?
My name of my school is Al-Kawthar Academy.
What do you learn this Al-Kawthar Academy?
We learn is English and Israeli.
What is the name of your teacher, my friend?
My name is Teacher is Osman.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you too.
Yes, please.
Thank you, Bilata.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن مجيئه ومعلم عثمان عبد محمد معلم سكول كعصب الفوري تاريخ ضمرك أي أهاد سده أي طبعاً بشكوبات سكول كمجيئه أولو بحيي الكوثر انتجريتد أكاديمي أو كويلا إن بوسلي سكول كويلا بوسلي مانديرا كينيا سكول أرديس وحكي كوفنتا إلا إيو طبعاً إيو سداد أردي ومارتي دمان ولا أكتفى ما شاء الله إن سكول كو هواي وسكول عصب كل سكول عصب نود قرنيسان قل كان هذا وجود كل صور كو هيا إن وحيابها مارتي حد نجمق أن أنتبه إنه هواي فصل ك أنغوير صار اسمها فصل ك أنغوير een deestii oo nagu yar een again waxa kale u baahnaan lahayn maaratay school board u baahnaay oo sidan jecelnay school board oo schoolka macnaheey magaciisi la schoolka board boole oo magaci school Al-Kawthar integrated academy board ke banaanka lagu dhijin lahay si loo soo aqoonsado mid kale waxa u baahnaay main gate ka laga soo galay irida weyn oo maaratay aydana waan u baahnaay if possible that we also this here is also a dry area wa mel marti bilana we will like also to have a water tank if possible and marti waxa kale oo marti u baahanay administration office because here there is no office, the classroom is the office and the office is the classroom, so and if possible we would like to have different types of administration in the classroom and the school classrooms, and moreover we would like you to add for us two or even three classrooms for the increment of the students, and inshallah in 2015 our target is to open an official school which has class 1, 2, 3, and 4. Thank you very much. We also have toilets, although it is made of iron sheet. This is so much. Hatta how did that matter? Work hatta wa un haya. This is the chore. I'm squishy button. MashaAllah. Muhammad. School compound. Ardaydi of school compound. Kada jokta. Like. School compound kono ujudin was very wide, so we need your progress inshallah and السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.